From the moment he burst onto the scene in the early 60s, Bob Dylan was revered as much for his lyrics as his music. Many of his most famous albums were written during his time living in New York City. The cover of the Freewheelin' Bob Dylan was shot right here in Greenwich Village, just a half a block away from where he was living at the time. The village became an incubator for Dylan's talent as he honed his skills in the neighborhood's thriving folk scene. That scene may be long gone, but incredibly, one of the venues where Dylan played, along with other legends like Joni Mitchell and Peter Paul and Mary, still survives to this day.
This was an educational milieu for him. These clubs, these streets, these community organizations really tapped into his sense of wonder. And he really, I think, absorbed so much of the material, but then transformed it in a new way that ultimately stopped Americans in their tracks.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man.
Washington Square Park has been called the epicenter of the bohemian scene, which gave way to the hippie movement of the 1960s. Bob Dylan used to come here to get inspiration from street musicians. And to this day, you can find artists, students, performers, all looking for some of that inspiration that helped create a legend.